It's a quick read.
Okay.
But it is, it's all, that's all PACC's information, so.
So Clem, do you wanna be Henry or do you wanna be Charlie? We're gonna have to see which fits you. Any questions or anything?
Not a problem.
Now, with this intended foster to possible adoption, if, because he'll still be on the website, correct?
Yes, it'll transfer over to the foster side of the website. You may, especially because he's so cute, you may very well start to get adoption inquiries.
Okay.
That the foster team at PACC will forward to you. So basically what it means is it gives you the first right of refusal. So
okay.
So you can tell them that yeah, we're going to adopt. You know.
And honestly, a couple of days at home with him.
Yes, absolutely.
And I really, I mean, he's got the personality of my older one, uh-huh. And he's the hustle. So
yeah, and he's a really laid back boy as well. So yeah. I think, I mean, they were curious about each other, but it was like, man, whatever.
Yeah.
You know. So
pretty much.
Yeah.
And I figured within a day or two they'd be bringing him.
Yeah.
Now, does he play with toys?
So, he really hasn't since he's been here.
I had another purebred little girl. But he wasn't all over it.
Right.
I throw a ball, he's looking at me like,
Not happen. Mine will go get it, and then he sits there and looks at me like, well, what do we do now? I got the ball.
Yeah,
like, you never bring it back to me.
Nope, mine won't even go get him. And Cody, if he has toys, he chews them. It doesn't matter what it is.
Yeah.
There's a place that you can
choose. Hi, Monster. What are you doing? What are you doing, you little demon? What? What?
Are these two a bonded pair?
No. They're brother and sister, but they need to not go together.
Ah.
Because they're just, no.
Yeah, I had.
All right.
And there's a lot of them out there, but most of them don't.
And they both pee, right?
I saw her pee, but.
Yeah. And I had to put my mail down, the frozen down, and it says,
wow, okay,
hold on.
I like
that. Okay, the call.
That was the call. So they do have him on travel, don't take off his dress. So
it's
up to you. I can call over to them and have them fill the prescription for it in about 2 weeks worth, and you pick it up. Or if you want to see how it does,
he lifted
without
his leg.
It,
yeah, one.
It's not something that they have to be weaned off of.
I was gonna say.
I know he didn't poop.
No.
So it's up to you. I mean, and the thing is I'm gonna. One of the things that I'll give you here has the links and stuff like that. So if you feel like he needs it, you know, by tomorrow, you can always get in touch with them and say, you know what, maybe he needs it just for a few days to kind of come down off of.
And isn't that more just like a trazodone?
No, it's trazodone is a very low dose anti-anxiety.
Okay.
Yeah. And
yeah, I don't really see
they use it. Yeah, they use it pretty. They use it quite a bit at the shelter because you know those dogs that come in have shelter stress.
Sure.
So. And I don't think he had a lot of issues with other dogs before he got to the shelter because he just being around them, like he seemed stressed. You know, like his last days really. Yeah, he did just fine with the meet and greet because I wasn't sure what to expect.
Yeah,
you know how that was going to go. So, Alright, so what I'll do is I'm gonna make copies of this and you'll have that to take home with you so that you can really read through it later. But I'll go over this stuff with you first. So it's back two pages. This is his medical, which at this point consists of nothing but when he came in on the 28th. He got his rabies, his bordetella, which is a kennel vaccine, and distemper parvo.
Right.
And then that's just the breakdown of it here.